No.
Do you always work with this?
Yes.
That's the eye. The eye that freezes reality.
Because it's mad, that's all. Because we're living in the 20th century. We're putting men on the moon.
You don't understand anything. There's something different about Baba Yaga. It's as if she came from some other world. A world subject to other forces. Her eyes are so strange.
Witches don't exist. Listen, you're being a bit too naive.
And don't forget my name. My name is Baba Yaga.